slowing down your daily life. So the first one is a relaxed start to the day. And the second one is fasting, digital fasting. And the last one is just don't do anything.
Tips for learning to be ignorant and indifferent. Number one, always stick to the principle. Number two, think of it all as a job. Number three, stop worrying about what you can change. Next, focus on the life goals you want to achieve. The next, no need to be a gossip. And then, learn to love yourself. So, purpose of you who are learning to be different in a positive way.
In this video, I will share for you four tips for losing weight. The first is intention. A strong intention, a strong desire to do this exercise in the morning and at night. And take your time to exercise. Reduce consumption of carbohydrate and then sleep pattern. You have to get enough sleep and don't sleep late.
Hello guys, how are you? My name is Irsya Tantani. Do you often feel disappointed? I have some tips for you so that you are not easily disappointed. First, don't expect too much from someone. Second, don't overthink. Third, just relax in your life. And the last one, don't get carried away easily.
I will give you the tips to respect the others. Number one, when you respect people, people will do the same to you. Number two, when someone don't give you respect, you respect them, don't care to them or not them. It just for me. Number three, keep you be the lowest even though you are the highest. And the last one is, don't you think you are the great in your place.
Tips on how to improve mental health. The one, get your body moving, walk the twice, surround yourself with good people. Three, don't be afraid to patch your mid thighs. Four, get a good night rest. And five, cut all bad habits. Six, take up a new hobby. The last one, giving yourself time.
Hello all, do you want to be an easygoing person? Here's four tips for you. First, work on accepting yourself. Second, don't be afraid to talk first. Third, be a good listener. Fourth, be someone others can rely on. Thank you.
Hello guys, tips to develop your soft check. First, take the principle. Second, don't worry about what you are not sure about. Third, focus on the purpose of your life. Fourth, not even interfere in other people's business. Five, don't compare ourselves with others. And the last, learn to love yourself.
Hi everyone, my name is Ibi Zahra. I will share to you some tips for always being confident. Number one is always excited to start your day. And number two, don't think too much about a problem. Number three, always look like happy and share your happiness to people around you. And the last one is always be grateful for what you have.
You must find a rich limit. And thirdly, if you still can't make yourself rich by working hard. And the last one, if you still can't do, meet aja. Just eating.